You've been doing this for about a year, right? I have nothing but respect for you now. Woo! 2 weeks ago, you competed in your very first ladder match ever. And anybody around here that's watched me compete knows I've been in numerous ladder matches.
Yeah, pretty much.
They used to call me the Suicide King because of the stupid crap I would do. Which explains why in 2016 I had back surgery and never knew if I would compete again. But I'm back. And guys like you made me want to bust my ass even harder to be able to still compete and do this for the next 15 years. We busted our ass for 41 minutes in this ring. We gave it everything we had. You tore your rotator cuff 10 minutes into the match.
And still fought.
And still went for another 30 minutes. I know from the day you stepped in SWF, we've never seen eye to eye. But 2 weeks ago, bro, you earned my respect. Hold up, hold up. I know 90% of these people think you should not trust me, and quite frankly, I don't blame them. But it's up to you. I was the most liked guy around. I'm not gonna lie.
I didn't.
10 years, but you're irrelevant to the situation, so shut your mouth. A couple years ago, I took a whole different path when I started running with NBC. And it wasn't the most popular path, but look where it got me today. I can still kick ass and take names. After doing this for 16 years, you are the future of this business. All storylines aside, all characters aside, man to man, when I retire, I want you to be my last match. Now granted, I don't see it any time in the future. Hopefully for not the next 20 years. I don't care if I have to push a damn wheelchair out here. But I will. But in all seriousness, I want you to be my last match when I do have it. You guys have been on for 41 minutes against me and my former partner. And you gave it everything you have. But at that point in time, it was just not your night. No disrespect. You are nothing but a legit badass.